My buddy believes in heaven, and I asked him what his idea of heaven was, and he said, when I die, I believe that I'll be reunited for eternity with all of my family that passed away before me. Is that what we want? You want to do eternity with your family? If I die right now and see my whole family on a cloud and they're like, hey, Dove, I'd be like, hey. You know, I'll stop by and shit. I'm not doing eternity. I mean, I think we can all agree the last 30 Thanksgivings have not gone smoothly, you know?